Welcome to the Bookmanager Tutorials. Today we will be covering how to view Pubstock. From within Two for Inventory, at any time when you have an item selected, you may press comma to bring up the Pubstock information. When you're done, you can simply press comma again to close it.